So I feel everybody should know this trick. Well, mostly dancers, but then everybody. Okay, let's watch this dance video for just 5 seconds. Now let's edit this same video just a little bit. Now check this out. So based on your request, here is how to edit this kind of video and make it look like you actually have a dance group.
Now, very easy, make a dance video of yourself just like this one right here. You simply come and tap here, and then you come over here to the place where you find copy. You simply click on copy. So what you do next is to come down here to overlay, and then you click on overlay to make it an overlay. You click and hold on it, and then you drag it to the beginning. Now you're having the main clip and you're having an overlay. Now here's what you're going to do to the overlay. You come down here to cut out, and then you come to remove background. As simple as that. Tap on your overlay and simply click on your screen to move this particular one right here. Now, to give it that effect, you can even make it smaller so it will look like this particular individual is standing at the back of the main subject. Now, still on that overlay, you come down here and then you still come and click right here that says copy. Now, you bring this, your copied overlay, and then you still bring it to the end just like this, and then you move it over to this particular place here. Now, as you can see, they are all putting on the same color of clothes. Now, to change the color of the clothes they're actually putting on, you come down here to the place where you find adjust. You click on adjust, and then you come straight here to HSL. Now, the moment you come to HSL, I'm just going to select this first color right here. You see this particular slider that is named as hue. That's the slider that you're going to mess with depending on the color that you want the outfit to look like. Now, for me, I'm just simply going to move it to this particular place right here. And as you can see the color difference. I'm going to leave it that way. And then I'm going to come to this, my other one right here. I'm still going to come and click on adjust, and then I'll click on HSL to come and select the color that I'd like to see on it. Now you see, I'm going to move this one this way, but I'm going to reduce the saturation like this so it's looking different. And that is it, guys. So go try this out and thank me later. Please smash the like button if this was helpful, and give me a follow if you've not done that. Thank you.